Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about AWS IAM. So what is AWS IAM? Well, first and foremost, it stands for Amazon Web Services Identity and Access Management. It is an AWS service that provides identity management capabilities for AWS customers by giving IT the ability to control which users have permission to access various AWS resources and the type of actions that they can perform at the web application layer. AWS Identity and Access Management leverages three core objects for managing user identities and access: users, groups, and permissions. Users represent actual AWS customers and are used to authenticate and authorize user access. Groups are a collection of users, which allow admins to manage multiple users at once. Finally, permissions determine which AWS users can access a particular resource and the actions that they can perform. AWS Identity and Access Management is certainly a great solution for managing AWS user identities. However, it is limited by the fact that it only supports AWS user identities at the web console layer. In other words, additional solutions will be required to manage access to AWS servers, not to mention the huge number of resources that fall outside of the AWS ecosystem. Fortunately, JumpCloud Directory as a Service goes much further to provide not only management capabilities for AWS identity and access management and various AWS resources, but also for systems, applications, files, and networks, regardless of their platform, provider, protocol, or location. As a result, IT admins can centralize identity and access management across their entire IT network, compared to just AWS alone. To learn how the JumpCloud Directory as a Service platform can help manage the breadth of your IT infrastructure, including managing access to AWS resources, drop us a note. You can also sign up for a free Directory as a Service account and see for yourself. Your first 10 users are free forever to help you test the full functionality of our product with no upfront cost. If you'd like to learn more about our product before you sign up, subscribe to our channel and continue watching for more JumpCloud videos. Of course, don't hesitate to contact the JumpCloud team to answer any questions.